Phoebe.
Silly kitty.
Hello, welcome to our channel. Thanks for tuning in. Today is an update of Phoebe's Ear and the list of the second half of our donors. People who donated after the first video. And we have 11 more people to thank. And I got one of Phoebe's treats right here, which is what she's trying to get us, some frozen raw meat. It's grass-fed meat. So let me show you here. We went and made an appointment for Phoebe. And it's a black and white picture, but it's kind of cool. It's a ginger kitty. Doesn't really look like Phoebe, though. Looks like just a little ginger kitty. So it's for this week. Gonna go in and have Phoebe's ear, her little ear polyp removed and cut off. Look at her, she's pulling. She ran up my leg to get this. Her claws are so sharp, it hurt. I'm gonna have to trim her claws before she goes in. So let me read off the list. We got 11 more donors, which is awesome. We thank all of you. All of the original donors, which was I think 11, I think it was 11. Maybe nine or 10 or 11. And then we got 11 more, which is awesome. So the first one is, I want to thank, I hope I'm saying your name right, Sharon Barnes. And she donated twice. So we want to send a big thank you to Sharon Barnes. Second person wishes to remain anonymous. We thank you very much for your donation. Then Rebecca Overa. Thank you so much for your donation. And then also Phoebe, also Cammie, Marlo, and Mindy. Thank you, Cammie, Marlo, and Mindy, for your donation. And then Cookie Randon. Thank you, Cookie. And then there's two more people that wish to remain anonymous. We thank both of you for your donations. And then Claiborne Ray. Hope I'm saying your name right, Claiborne. Thank you so much. And then the next donation is from Muhammad. And I can't say your last name, I'm sorry. I have problems with English names, but I will put it at the end of this video with everyone's names. Oh, Phoebe got the meat out. So Muhammad, thank you for your donation. And then the last two people want to remain anonymous. So that's 11 more people. So thank you so much. Now Phoebe can get her surgery, and it's gonna happen here in a few days. Hopefully I'll get this video up before her surgery, and then we'll have the update real quick. Oh, Phoebe, you want to give nose taps to everyone? Yeah, she's over here wanting to give nose taps and head bonks and purrs to everyone that donated. So let's go ahead and do that now. Phoebe, can you give nose taps and head bonks to Sharon? Yeah, oh. Can you purr for Sharon? Phoebe, come here, purr. Give nose taps. Okay, how about for our anonymous donor? Can you give nose taps and purrs? Stay down. Okay, and for Rebecca, give nose taps and purrs, head bonks to Rebecca. And also, oh, you gotta give special nose taps to Camille and Marlo and Mindy. Come here, Phoebe. Camille and Marlo and Mindy. Come here, Phoebe. Phoebe, come here. Phoebe, come here. Give nose taps to Camille, Mindy, and Marlo. Phoebe, can you give nose taps, head bonks, and purrs to Cookie? Give them to Cookie. Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay. And also to our two anonymous donors, give them head bonks, nose taps, and purrs. Thank our anonymous donors. And also Claiborne. Claiborne, give her nose taps. Give her purrs. Okay. Give her head bonks. Come on. Claiborne needs them. Give her some. Come on, Phoebe. Come on, Phoebe. Oh, you're so silly. Okay. Give nose taps and purrs to Claiborne. Yeah. And, all right, give nose taps, purrs, and head bonks to Muhammad. Can you give some to Muhammad? Come here, Phoebe. Give nose taps. Come here, Phoebe. Phoebe. Come here. Give those taps to Muhammad and purrs. Okay, and also our last two anonymous donors, Phoebe. Come here, our last two anonymous donors. Oh, and can you say a big thank you to everyone, Phoebe? Oh, yeah. Yeah, give them kisses. Give everyone kisses. Give all our donors kisses. and purrs to everyone. Okay. Phoebe's so happy. Purr, Zeusy, purr.